turned 24. Only been with one man. What happened to her plan? She was gonna be an actress. She was gonna be a star. She was gonna shake her ass on the hood of Whitesnake's car. Her yellow SUV is now the enemy. Looks at her average life, and nothing has been alright since Bruce Springsteen, Madonna. Way before Nirvana, there was YouTube and Blondie, and music still on MTV. Her two kids in high school, they tell her that she's uncool, and she's still preoccupied with 1985. She's seen all the classics, she knows every line. Breakfast Club, Pretty in Pink, even St. Elmo's Fire. She rocked out to Wham, not a big Limp Bizkit fan. Thought she'd get a hand on a member of Duran Duran. Where's the mini skirt made of snake skin? And who's the other guy that's singing in Van Halen? When did reality become TV? Whatever happened to sitcoms, game shows,
on the radio?
Springsteen, Madonna, way before Nirvana, there was YouTube and Blondie, and music still on MTV. Her two kids in high school, they tell her that she's uncool, cause she's still preoccupied with
85. Hey guys, thanks for checking out the video. Be sure to share and subscribe it if you enjoyed it. And man, I'm so stoked. Two more days until Warped Tour here in Nashville.
Squirrel.
Yeah, you better run.
Mm-hmm.
Man, I gotta say, ladies, more power to you, man. I don't know how you do it. I was trying to get the eyeliner on, and I was putting it on, was making me cry, was making it smudge, needed to put more on. Oh my gosh. Not for me. Peace.